Okay, I made it. There are no keys here.
My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
Then we really need that key.
Thank you. Jill. We have to get the power going again.
Thank you.
everything's shot to hell in here. I'll try some repairs and radio if it goes well. Running around in circles. You okay?
I'm fine. Running around in circles seems to be what this job is about.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you...
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! I knew something like this would happen!
No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open.
Come on, Grinder. What you doing?
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real?
It's a
it disappeared!
forget what happened on the security feed. That was the ghost. It's a new type of object.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this blows? How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it? I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
Capture him and interrogate him.
reaction to a new virus.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager there
sense. We'll head down there now.
So Veltra wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
Jill and Parker have a welcome party waiting for them.